To another video. Today's video, I'm going to be teaching you step by step this dance that I did in school. I just do too much rooms. Okay. So, this dance is an easy dance, step by step for little kids who want to actually learn to dance. So, just follow me. Okay, so, if little kids want to know how to dance, you little kids can just watch me. Okay, so the first move is going to be... The jiggle leg, sorry. Okay. Basically this is what the dance move looks like. Okay. So basically, if you can shake your legs like that, then that's alright. So shake your legs like that. Some people do that. Some people do choom choom choom. That is not the right thing to do. So, shake your legs, practice on shaking your legs, and once you've got that, so next step is, after you shake your legs, next step is, okay, so, that, okay? So, this is what it looks like altogether. I'm gonna do it slow for you. Okay? And then I can do it fast for you now. Okay, so basically this is what it looks like. Okay, so that's the first one. So the second dance move is the rope puller. Okay, so you need to put your hands like that. So the first, your right arm goes in front, your left hand goes at back. This foot here moves to the side. So your leg's facing that, so your foot needs to turn to the side. Okay, so as this foot moves to the side like that, this arm will come in and the arm will go back. So basically. So keep practice on doing that. Once you've got the hang of that, you can add two in. Okay, so... okay. So, once you've done that... so, basically, you can tell... so, it goes like... the arms go like that. But you can tell when you put two in, it goes a different way. So... okay, so, basically... so... practice on doing this. Okay, so then practice on doing that, doing your arm movement, and practice on doing that, and then you should get the hang of it, and then once you've done that, you can put it all together. So this is what it looks like. I'm going to do it slow. Okay, so basically, that's what it's slow, and now I'm going to do it fast. Okay, so there you go. That's the second one. The next move is, everyone should now do it, is the whip. Okay, so start with your arm like that. So this opposite leg to that goes up like that. Then your arm bends like that. And then when you come down, when your arm whips like that, keep on practicing doing that, and that, and that. So, this leg stays up, but when your arm goes like that, your leg goes as a... so, you like your legs backwards like that, but when you do that, it goes in line with the other leg. Same with the other side, like that, that. Okay, so. So basically slow. Okay, so when you've done the whip, you can like put. So basically, you can put. You can put like a little jig with it. So like, jig with it, jig with it, jig with it. So basically. Jig. Okay. So once you've done that, so basically, that is it slow, and now this is it. Okay, so that's the second one. Everyone should answer this. This is easy. The floss. So basically, this bit arches in now like that. Leg straights, leg bends. So basically, perhaps I'm doing that. And then you can bring your arms in. Perhaps I'm doing that. Then you. Perhaps I'm doing that. Then your arms can go like that. Then it rotates. So that you should get this. Okay, so slow. Fast. Okay, so that's the floss. Now, I used to be able to do this, but I don't think I can anymore. So it's called the Orange Justice. So, you know how to put yours like that, don't you? So basically, keep doing that. If you get the hang of it, you do that. So basically, you do that. So you can mess with your eyes. I can't really do it for a moment, but alright. So, that, get low to the floor. You like. That. So basically, slow. Next is fast. So that and that. That and that. 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 So. Okay, so last moves before we put it all together is the hitting the forks. So basically how you do it is you go dun 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 dun. So you can put a little jiggy into it, so like dun 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 dun. So okay, so people tend to do it like that. So that is not what like, you know, so this is what you should not say. This is what you should say. Oh, that was wrong, sorry. So this is what you should not say. This is what you should say. That is it. Okay. So there are loads top funniest easiest dance moves to do. So now put some of them moves into a dance. Okay, so you could do it to a song like Shocky Dab and everything. So yeah, let's put it in. Music so sensual. guys, that was my dance tutorial today of the top fun dance moves to learn. So I will come back to you with more of those dance moves next week, and I could also be vlogging tomorrow, so stay tuned for that, and get this video to 500 likes. If you get this video to 500 likes, I will be giving away... I'll be giving a Huawei P20 Lite and Pro phone away. But I haven't got the phones on me now, but I will show that in the next video. So I'll be giving a phone away, so... phone giveaway, PS4 giveaways, anything... just contact me down in Instagram on KateO'Neill34 saying you've subscribed, turn on the post notifications, and I shall tell you if you have won or not. So in my next video, I will announce the winner of the PS4 or the Huawei or the Xbox or the iPhone, more things. So thanks for watching. Give this video a like, and I shall see you tomorrow. And what I always say is, it's just what we got to do. Bye, Caitlin's Army.